Hello mga bes! Welcome back to my channel. This is Simple Life Abroad Vlog. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like and share. Now magluluto tayo ng ginataang kalabasa at sitaw. Ang mga sangkap na kailangan natin is yung pork belly. Pinag-marinate ko siya with salt and garlic. We need coconut milk. Of course, hindi pa huli ang dry basil natin. At saka, ang mga gulay na lulutuin natin is may sitaw, may okra, kalabasa, carrots, yellow bell pepper, spring onions, onion, garlic, and also, we have Italian herbs and garnish with crispy onion. I'm gonna use a spray light coconut oil. Sunflower oil, and also we have a coarse ground. So, ito yung ating ulam ngayong gabi. Kaya samahan nyo ako guys, at huwag kalimutan mag-like and share. At saka meron din akong i-add sa description below yung isang channel ko. Sana makapag-subscribe din kayo noon. Salamat! So guys, instead I'm using sunflower oil, it was off. So I'm going to use this olive oil. Kasi nasira na siya, ang tagal na kasi dyan sa cupboard, open, hindi na nagamit. So I'm going to use this. Just a little bit olive oil. And it's refrigerated for 2 hours. But up to you guys kung ma-marinate din nyo. Sa akin gusto ko ma-marinate kasi. If you marinate the pork, the more they set. So, mas masarap siya. Ayan, luto na siya guys. Hindi ko na lang siya papukulahin. Sit aside ko siya. Tapos yung may mantika nito, kunti, igigisa ko yung onion. Ay, hindi ko na siya lagyan ng mantika pa dahil may gata eh. Creamy yung gata. So, ganyan na lang. Garlic. Nasa sa inyo na din yun, guys. Kung hindi kayo kumakain ng pork, pwede naman gawin ninyong ibang-ibang klaseng seafood na mimix ninyo or chicken. Ayan. This is a substitute for salt. Lagyan ulit ng black pepper. Dried herbs. Basil. Italian herbs mix. Parod natin itong sitaw. Inukunan ko kasi ang sitaw dahil ang kalabasa dito, madali siyang maluto. 1 minute lang maluluto na siya. Ayoko yung mag-overcook. So ang sitaw, it takes 2 minutes, 3 minutes. So yan. Lagyan natin ng kunting mainit na tubig para maglutok sa sitaw dahil mamaya na yung datang natin. Sarap. Malinamnam talaga ang lasa pag marinated yung meat. Basically, pag nag-marinate ako, hindi ako masyado nagmamarinate yung soy sauce. Ano lang? Salt and pepper and garlic. Ngayon, takpan natin siya.
Bye.
thank you for watching, guys. Sana magustuhan ninyo ang aking luto. At huwag kalimutan mag-like, subscribe, and share. At huwag kalimutan din digital si Beauty and Bian para sa mga updated natin na video. Salamat po sa panonood. Thank you for watching.
To give him the vegetables, what he liked. See you later,
my love. Try and give me some rates or thumbs up.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
How did you find?
You know what? The wine that we bought in Saint Mary, this was really very good.
Yeah,
the Shaoxiong rice, Shaoxiong rice wine is very nice to marinate with the meat. You can taste the flavor. Yeah. Yeah. So. But it's too sad you didn't give me a cash and
carry on.
I will do. Until you give up. So how did you find? You get 10 out of 10?
Yes,
say thank you and subscribe. You have to look at the camera.
Okay, thank you. Very nice.
Say don't forget to like, subscribe.
Oh, please subscribe
to my wife's channel. Simply Life Abroad Blog.
Simple Life Abroad Blog. Please subscribe. Lovely.